Morning class, I am your teacher, Eric. Our lesson for today is all about reading and writing in words and symbols. So 200, so this is how you write 200. So and then 3776, there's a comma in separating the thousands and hundreds. And then 7130, and then 1,008, 58,999. There's a comma in all of these thousand, except you don't have to put a comma on 100 separating the tens and the ones. So next, the number words. 99, there's a hyphen in separating the tens and the ones. So 26,453. So there are double hyphens because there are double tens here, so they are separated. So and the thousand, we have a comma here to separate the other words, and after the word thousand we needed the comma. So for next one, 176, 12,800, 4,124. So can't you see, everybody, there's a hyphen in all of them. Only when there's a thousand, you need to put a comma. Understand, class? That's all for today, class. Bye.